You guys detailed a burglary?
Yeah, a cat case.
So you're working with Lieutenant Gilmore?
What's this guy look like?
Nobody's seen him.
You mean to tell me he never wakes anyone up?
Not yet. Look, the guy we're chasing doesn't sleep. You don't sleep. Get over to Metro and hit the burglary files. I want you guys starting at the top of fifth gear. I got the coming out sheets for all home invaders for the last 3 years. Prowlers, peeping toms, the works.
Neighbor called, so there's a prowler at Northeast 13th and Bay Drive.
He's in there. It's over.
You want to catch these guys? You got to see like them, think like them, feel like them, act like them, walk like them, talk like them, speak like them, hear like them, eat like them, sleep like them, walk like them, talk like them, feel like them, eat like them, see like them, feel like them.
There's something about these drawings. Gilmore was queuing in on them. He likes single-family homes up here in the Northeast Shred. It's certain kinds of homes, the certain vibe. I'm starting to get a sense of when this guy's gonna move.
I'm telling you, I swear that he's here.
There's a theme to what this guy is, and I'm starting to get the drift of it.
Do you think I'm crazy?
Well, there's a thin line between hard work and obsession.
Knowing how to bow out is part of the job.